Stand back, Planeswalker. I just deflected one of you, and I will not see the people of Briarthorn Glade suffer further harm. I am Nissa Ravane. A planeswalker like you and myself just attacked this village, so I intervened. Who are you, and why are you here? You know Rol? That eases my mind a little, I suppose. You must be after the red-haired woman who summoned all these creatures, then. She ran toward the isle just west of here. Come with me, and I will point out the way. You'll find out this plane, Zendikar, has a life of its own. Here, let me take care of this vine. Something or someone has corrupted this hedron. Wait a moment, I must realign it. I suspect the planeswalker who attacked Briarthorn Glade corrupted this hedron. Huntmaster Procyon chased your target deeper into the vast wood. Follow me! I will show you the way to find him. I must stay and investigate the Hedron further. Continue through the brambles over there, and you should catch up to Procyon quickly.
Creatures here must be reacting to that woman! Watch my back, Talus!
It's not often I find myself giving thanks to an outsider, but your timing couldn't have been better.
I am Procyon, a hunter from Briarthorn Glade. I was tracking the outsider who attacked our village when, well, you saw. What a mess. I was not expecting anything quite like this out here.
If Nissa sent you, then we have the same target, so I suppose we should work together. Careful, though. The wildlife and goblins have been behaving strangely. Tread carefully. Linger in the wrong place, and the land may take hold of you. That is a Grotug Pathfinder totem. Odd. They never leave those unattended.
Do you hear that? We must be getting closer to the Goblin camp. This destruction is excessive, even for goblins.
The Goblin camp is nearby. I am loath to say it, but we should check on them. It looks like the witch got to the goblins too.
Look, down there! I've never seen the Hedrons this active before!
Talus girl, what is it? Outsider, Talus is acting strangely. We must be on the right track.
It is corrupting a Hedron! But why? Beasts are approaching on all sides. Called here by the energies of the corrupted Hedron, no doubt. Energies from the Hedron are agitating my companion Talus. Go home, girl. I will catch up with you soon. That woman must be behind this. We should look for her trail. I see some humanoid footprints. Let's keep going.
This rain, something about it feels unnatural to me.
I see more footprints. We're on their trail. Merfolk, are they behind this?
Someone is coming. Wait, focus the Hedrons. Let these beasts do what they do best.
They are using water elementals to corrupt an entire Hedron grid. We must distract them from the Hedron.
Thank you.
the Hedrons!
Tainted magic dissipating. You've done it, outsider. We may have lost that witch, but now we know that merfolk are behind the corrupted Hedrons. I will report this to Nyssa and Iliadi in Briarthorn Glade. I recommend you meet with us as well.